Checking the ROF value with the help of data book is one way to identify the component in the mixture. Sometimes we can use the known reference materials. For example, we have a sample, unknown sample, which has many substance inside. And we have known substance A from substance E. And at the same time, we run the chromatography together with the reference and the unknown sample. And then it is so that the sample contain no E, because E should travel in this distance. However, it is so that it contains C and no A and no B and has D. In this way, you can check any substance inside this sample by running them together.